Well, India and France are the closest partners. There's a level of confidence between our leaders, between our governments, between our people, which is quite unusual. Now we want to expand this partnership to be able together to join forces, to be up to the challenges of the decade and the century, which means on new technologies, on AI, on cyber, which means in the region to join forces on Indo-Pacific, to also to make our countries closer and closer by increasing human exchanges, to have more students from India coming to France and vice versa, very much welcome, to have more people from India learning our language, very happy. So we're going to get closer and closer in the coming years.
So defense has been good, and India and France have been enjoying defense cooperation. Can we also look for something new in it, in the defense cooperation between India and France?
Well, I think now we are very much future-looking, and we're going to look at further cooperation in the field of new technology, cyber, AI, also in the space technologies. And on the other end, what would be new is that we're going to increase our cooperation in the field also of economy, because India is developing so fast, but it has huge needs to create, for example, some sustainable cities. And this happened to be an area where French companies are very strong for water sanitation, for smart grids, for eco-friendly transportation. So we're going to join forces. On many issues, we want to join forces. We feel that together we are stronger.
I'm very thankful to the amazing craftsmen I work with, to His Excellency, the amount of love which I've got in India and in Paris. Actually living a dream right now. And this collection I showcased during Haute Couture in Paris Fashion Week. And the idea behind this collection was, I called it home, how our planet is all about.